sing opera while preparing food.
La, 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 la.
Okay, that's enough. That class is not mandatory, by the way. Moving right along, Professor Roy Edwards, who wasn't able to be here tonight, he is in charge of beach archaeology. He'll teach you all you want to know about what's buried in the sand. And he'll show you how to hunt for seashells while checking out the local restaurants. That's probably where he's at tonight. Our next instructor, Laura Little Sure Shot Glazner. Handgun training and beach security. Very important in this day and age. She will be teaching you how to shoot 50 out of 50 on the shooting range and still be a lovable grandma.
50 in the kill zone.
Yes, sir.
Then we have Professor Mike Glazner. He's in charge of waste management. He'll show you how to handle your waste. And if he goes on strike, just take your trash to his room. That's happened in years past. Now we have Coach. We always have to have a coach to go along with the athletic director. Coach Veronica Glazner is going to be teaching beach volleyball. However, we have a minor problem. The class has been postponed because the shark hit the balls.
That's true.
All right. Moving right along to another important class. We have comptroller Nick Glazner. NDW, you might ask what NDW stands for.
What does NDW stand for?
Ne'er do well. I'm glad you asked that.
Ne'er do well?
Ne'er do well.
Finances and computers. There is one stipulation to the class, however, just don't ask any questions.
That is classic.
Okay, moving right along. We have, everybody has to have a coffee break, we have barista Deb Perry, who's not here yet. Can't wait for her to get here. She is going to be teaching coffee brewing as an art. We haven't had anybody sign up yet because classes start at 6 a.m.
That's Tuesday.
Okay. Then we have to spiritualize this thing. We have an esteemed evangelist, Dr. Rich Perry, will be teaching on eschatology. And his subject this year is going to be, find out if there are beaches and oceans in the new heaven and earth. And depending on which side of the subject that he teaches on, there will be counselors provided after class to handle the trauma. Okay, we have tour guide Tina G. Pink Van Excursion. However, because of lack of interest, plus the fact that she didn't show up. Our next class, Professor Don G., he will be teaching reverse psychology. You might ask how?
How?
I'll tell you. He is going to be teaching how to go on a beach vacation without going to the beach.